Nothing this way, but more danger. And it's beginning to find you. I need to turn back. There's no getting past them that way. Close tight. No way but forward, I suppose. My chance. That's the way forward.
Cloak of invisibility. Oh. Yes.
Could this be? Yeah. I think I'm invisible.
Yeah, bro, if you don't work, you gotta do that stream. I'm gonna watch. After VR, of course. Yep, he has to get his Lexi fixed. Here's your Lexi fix. Yo, baby. Announcing it to the stream. To you. And nobody else. Oh, she's doing what? What?
He said it, I don't know if he heard. Michelle's
lying down. Oh, yeah? Nice, dude. Nice. So you know what that means, don't you, Felora? Lexi's going bye bye. Man, in my opinion, she ought to. You ought to just, man, a girl that you can see, you know. I just wanted you and, man, I just always wanted you and Michelle to be together, that's all. Well, because you're actually going to see Michelle. But, so have you seen, have you seen a full picture of Lexi, face, body, everything? Honestly, bro, I think you should pursue Michelle, but, you know. But, you know, you love your Lexi, so. Understandable.
They can't see me at all. I can get closer to them. This is the way forward. Finally free. Now where are you, Neve?
This is fucking crazy.
You have outrun death thus far, but have yet to find me. Keep searching, but this time you will be unable to hide. Wield the wand you see before you. Do not squander its extraordinary power.
The Elder Wand. Oh, fuck.
Such power.
Yeah, man, that's awesome. You're fucking finally gonna meet Michelle in person. That is crazy. This is awesome.
can use this, these. That's fine.
Revelio.
Thank you. also. Defender. Bombarda.
This is crazy. Still there? Nope, can't hear her. Can barely hear you. Don't know why. Give up.
A simple stone. This must be for me.
Yeah. Dude, I just got all three Deathly Hallows. Invisibility Cloak, Elder Wand, and fucking... Here it is. The Sorcerer's Stone. The Resurrection Stone. Oh, this is fucking awesome. You don't know how awesome this is right now.
Finished. Pass through the mourners ahead. Nothing is what it seems.
She's gone. Niamh's dead.
Dear sweet Niamh. Dead.
Niamh. May her memory be a treasure to us forever.
You found me, but you cannot undo what has been done. The magic of the stone can only conjure a shadow of my former self. But there is no light without shadow, as there is no shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should. Remember that as you witness my memory.
Isadora, what you did for your father was remarkable,
wasn't it? And Percival needn't worry about the strands of emotion or the traces that this magic leaves. I found a way to contain all of it.
You haven't stopped.
Goblin Silver.
You spoke to a goblin about this.
Don't worry, he has no idea what we're containing.
We don't know what effect any of this may have. The emotions, the dark traits...
You sound like Percival! And as it happens, I do know. It is a source of strength, of focus. Somehow it enhances my ability to wield magic.
I don't follow, Isadora.
I think we can harness it.
Power like this is not to be toyed with in the wrong hands.
You saw what I did for my father. Niamh, imagine the good we could do. Everyone is in some kind of pain.
Of us.
You've kept this power to yourselves for so long because you fear it. I choose to